everybody. Welcome to the Limey and the Yank. I'm the Limey. Happy summer. Hope everyone's keeping well, safe, happy, and bringing out those fun songs which we know you all love and enjoy.
The big thing that we want to share with you today is we have a lot of songs about peace, love, and understanding.
And I think through music, buddy, that's the best way. We're all about music. That's what we talk about. That's what we do. And that's what we're trying to promote, is good, positive, wonderful music. And there's a quote from Bono, you know, from U2, which he said, music can change the world because it can change people. That's what he says. And I totally, totally agree with that. Just remember that. Music can change the world because it changes people. And I don't know if you've heard of Brotherhood of Man, which was big in the 70s. And they had a really great song about called United We Stand.
For united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be together.
But I first heard that song on The Muppet Show. You mentioned that song and I'm like, I remember when I was a kid, my mom said, oh, this is a classic. And I was watching it on The Muppet Show.
And you know what? We're all made of the same stuff. Flesh and blood. We're all citizens of the free world and we need to unite. And another song which I think is unbelievably wonderful is Blue Mink's Melting Pot.
What we need is a great big melting pot.
Mentioned the Beatles song All You Need Is Love for a specific reason. I'm not sure everybody knows this, but All You Need Is Love was specifically written for a global live satellite broadcast in 1967. It was aimed at over 400 million people in 25 countries.
All you need is love.
The anthems, I guess the song that everybody knows is Everyday People by Sly and the Family Stone.
Classic. Of course, Bob Marley, One Love.
Yep.
You know, it's
everyone loves. You can't be in a bad mood hearing that song. Let's get together and feel all right.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the
no matter what race, what religion, you can't divide love. And love is love.
Happy Pride Month. Happy Juneteenth. There's a lot of positive things that we can celebrate here.
And you know, throughout history, whether it's a world war or a pandemic, good things can come out of bad situations. I honestly believe people are becoming more friendly because they've not been able to socialize and they've not been able to see people out there. People are waving more.
And they also see what's happening on the news and it distresses them, because a lot of that you have to see the most distressing stuff to be informed. So they go out in the world and they say, I don't want that in my neighborhood. I believe our changes for the better have momentum behind them. Let's talk a little bit more about some of the songs that inspire us to be better people.
All right, what have you got, Yank?
There's a song by Garth Brooks called We Shall Be Free, and it's absolutely about race, poverty, and the injustice.
When the last thing we notice is the color of skin, when the first thing we look for is the beauty within, when the skies and the oceans are clean again, we shall be free.
The inspiration page on our website, you go to thelimeyandtheyank.com, and inspiration. We have lists of every single song that's been in our show, including the happy episodes, where you can click that link and you can hop out to Amazon and pull it down. So if you don't have it in your library, but you want that on your phone, stop by our website, hit the inspiration page and pull down what you want. And you can have those songs, put them on and be happy.
From the Limey
and the Yank,
God bless each and every one of you. Thanks for tuning in. And we look forward to talking to you.
Have an awesome day. And don't forget, peace, love, and understanding.
Cheers.
There we go. Rock and roll.
Good, buddy. Love, love, love. One love. More than a feeling. That's the power of love. What we need is a great big amount of fun.